Living's overrated.
Hey!
Remember me! We're back, baby! Whoop. I think Memory Rick ditched Evil Tammy and snuck back over into my brain. I have a pubescent memory of my older self in my closet.
Just babysitting. That modeling my new pantyhose in plain view of the living room. Honestly, if the kid could come watch, I'd welcome it. This cultural time period's cool like that, you know?
It's not what it looks like. It looks like you propagated yourself from BP's subconscious to mine to try to live as a sentient memory. You don't have to be an enemy just because you exist. Come on, let's bring you to life and get a beer. Does being real mean I eventually become you? I assume, yeah. Maybe you can just remember us getting a beer.